No matter how many films you've done, it never stops being so much bloody fun, riding on a horse, slashing through people, having some fights, you know? I mean, it's that's straight back to being 8 years old.
Within the macro of the battle scenes, there needs to still be the micro of the detail of the relationships, because Ridley's someone who doesn't just say, oh, well, here's a battle scene. It's a battle scene that's also telling a story. And it's a very important story, the Battle of Kadesh between us, and the fulfillment of a prophecy and the beginning of a severance of the two brothers. So I really love those battle scenes because it's a chance to play boys club and fashion yourself as the hero that you always dreamed and wished you were. But it's also your chance to add extra garnish on the story, which is the human story.
You have two men who are grown up in a very fascist society where they are the top dogs, where they get to enjoy every indulgence that man has to offer.
And my relationship with Moses is that we've been raised somewhat as brothers, but essentially Ramses feels that Moses is his cousin. Chris and I were fighting back to back, you know, because really we do these really long takes with 10 cameras, and we were like killing like 8 or 9 people each, and it took like two minutes, probably only 45 seconds to be honest. And there's the two of us.
It felt like 45 minutes.
You realise how hard a real battle would be.
My herniated disc. Oh my God, am I going to get through? You know,
makes you think. You know, in real battles through history, you think, oh, they would have gone on for hours, and then you go
exhausted. Just the armour, walking up a hill, you're done. By the end of that, you're done.
I feel like a battle would be like 2 minutes.
These poor bastards who were sent into war, and you know, yeah, it would have been very quick. Death would have been very quick.
The camels had a special relationship with Aaron Paul.
What they needed to discharge was something that made his moustache come flying off, you know?
It's what it was. It was fantastic to watch. Trying to cross the Red Sea with Joshua dry heaving. Yeah. All the way. Me being cruel, sending camel poop his way just to watch what happened. And then with his dry heaving, his moustache coming flying off as well. It was fantastic.
It's really a battle of ethics. And the action of the movie, yeah, we have a great battle scene early on, but it's not a conventional, like, battle after battle after battle. The battles are the detail of the struggle and the uprising and the revolution that Moses starts. The interesting machinations of a battle that is as much about ethics as it is about the uprising. You know, Ridley's wonderful ability of cradling the massive scale of things in this human story that bring the spectacle.
Ultimately, what we're doing, we're reaching out to people. None of it matters unless you're actually reaching out and managing to get into people's hearts and minds and make them feel something.
I came here to tell you that something is coming that is out of my control.